Hey, what's up? Today we will make this CSS project. Honestly, when I see this project first time, I thought this would be really so hard, but believe me, this is so simple. We made this project in pure CSS. In this video, you will learn everything and you can make similar project like this. So let's start the coding part.